YouTube, we are back. Let's go dive right into that. I just realized inside was spelt wrong in the level name. I'll point it out and make fun of it when we get out of this level. Even though I feel like, no, actually, I think this level designer actually is an native English speaker. I know I did one recently that I was pretty sure that it wasn't a native English speaker, and I didn't give them as much shit for the tiny errors that I found. That was lucky. I'm really bad at doing jumps, pinpoint jumps. However, going at only like, I don't know, it says it's going at 30 frames, but if that's 30 frames, then something or other. Oh shit! Oh, I gotta get fire under my ass! God damn it. Fucking. It'd help if the game wasn't so goddamn laggy. Fuck. Come on. Oh, thank God. Oh, look, there's my boat that I've been waiting for the whole time. Been saying there'd be a, holy shit, this boat. Okay. Fuck. What? How is jumping straight up kill me? There. Uh-oh. Put myself in a bad position. Ah, fucking hell. I don't know if I'm supposed to follow these, or... Okay, I was supposed to follow those. Nifty. Should've just followed them to begin with, rather than, like, pussyfoot around and almost die! Multiple times. Whew. Look at that. Burning Mario's hat right off. Chill here for now. Oh shit, except I probably need... Ah, shit. Take advantage of these. Oh! Lame. Ah, oh, there we go. Oh shit, where am I? Oh. Oh, there we go. Like a boss. Just saying. Sometimes I can do some jumping. Sometimes I have the capabilities. I wasn't sure if I need that bullet bill. I didn't want to smash him just yet. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Thank you for not killing me. Just like to say. Is this just going to keep on going? Yeah, so it was. I wasn't going to stick around to die. What the fuck? Can I just... Fucking hell. Can I just stomp on his face, or... Okay, I can. Pierce. Oh, shit. Come on, Mr. Pellet. Fuck. Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna save now after I hit him. Whoop. What the fuck? It's because I don't have slowdown to work against. Okay. Screw you. Fuck. 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 I mean, I know exactly... Okay. Three hits. If I know it's just gonna be three hits, I probably... would have cheated to the extreme that I did, but whatever. Bow! Bow! More meaningless points! Oh, I'm gonna break 700,000 meaningless points. Ooh, baby, and then I'll feel like a big boy. 700,000 meaningless points, that's a big accomplishment right there. Saving continue. Look at this. Insti, the volcano. Man's trying to say that you instant die inside the volcano. That's probably what he's going for. Oh shit, I just died. Yeah, that's pretty. On a scale of 1 to really fucking... The fuck was that? Was that a fucking Molotov cocktail Koopa? You got here, asshole. You're not gonna burn down my house. Oh shit. Damn it. Damn it. Aw, fucking hell. Screw you! Excuse me. Thank you! Okay. No idea where I was going to. I was just like, yeah, fuck it, let's jump. Jump, 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 jump. Yep, that is a Molotov cocktail Koopa. He can get right out of my house. Don't trust him. He's gonna burn it down. Burn it down just to see my face. It's very similar to my face when I get shot in the back of the face by a Bullet Bill. Oh shit. That was, nope, we're gonna. There we go. Just don't kill me, please. Please and thank ye. Okay, so how am I gonna do this right here? Fucking hell. There we go. Okay, so you just gotta. Got this. I got this. Nope. Molotov Cocktail Koopa. Jump! Thank you. Didn't think I was gonna get the jump off there. It's gonna be sad, Panda. Run, run, run. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Yeah, I saw that. I didn't really have a landing planned. Oh, nope. Oh, shit. Nope. Bad Koopa. Oh, nope. Nope, we're not gonna do that either. Fuck. Fucking hell. Oh, don't kill me. That was a horrible place to save. I'm so lucky I didn't die. I'm also lucky that I squeezed right through there. So there's just gonna be like a typical, like, Iggy, whatever, not Iggy. Ah, sure, what's her name? It's like Roxanne, Maxine, something typical fucker. Lag city, that laggy city. Right there should be safe. Wow, she popped up really now? Hey, let's, oh shit. I didn't even realize I could run into them that quickly after the boss had already died. You killed the boss! Unfortunately, you killed yourself running into one of her minions. Sucks! But I killed her. Doesn't that count for something? Anything? Time machine! Oh shit. What we got? You're unknown to year 4007. Holy shit, we decided to say fuck it to a shit ton of years right there. And coastal ghetto. Haven't I been to a coastal ghetto? Oh, no, I want to read that. Nothing? Okay, nothing apparently. That's a useful scene. Okay, that was overall worthwhile. Oh yeah, you're dead. Get the fuck, no! Just get the fuck out of my house. I like the green at the top. It's pretty. Are these Koopas? No, they're not Koopas. Is that death? No, it's not. Okay. I totally thought that was death. Fuck. I also thought. Okay. Oh, and I have a breath meter. Just noticed. There we go. Get the fuck out. Oh. Totally not what I meant to do. Want to get out of my way, buddy? You wanna get out of my way too, buddy? Thank you. The fuck? Okay. I don't know what the fuck. That looks like a broken sprite if I've ever seen one. What? Whatever, I got my fire flower. That's all I care about. Oh, shit. Anything? Nope. Ah, oh, screw you, game. Oh, shit. What does this do again? Fucking, yeah, right. Take that. Fuck you. What the fuck is that? That a star doesn't kill it. No, I want to see what was in there. Awesome. That was a really short level, and I just got 10,000 meaningless bonus points. Yes. Thank God. What would I do without my meaningless bonus points? Well, the castle already destroyed down there. I thought I had another 2 hours in this hack for some reason. Doesn't look like it. Since the nuclear explosion, a lot has changed in this once peaceful world. For example, the water is acid and can't be tolerated long. That would explain the... me being fucking stupid. That would explain the health bar, air bar, or whatever that you... come on. That you get when you go into the water. Holy shit, hitting things is difficult apparently. Oh, uh-oh. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you. Do not mind. Oh, there we go. Nope. Ah! Mario is now 24. Boy, he ages quickly. So bad I could use that to save my ass. Whoops, now. Whoop. Screw you, Monty Mole reskin. God damn it. There we go. Nope. Ha ha. Oh shit, don't hit anything dumb. Oh. No. Come back. Fuck you. Hey, what do you know? I found something. That's useful. I'm glad I can get down. Actually, can I get down there? Is it just... Can I... I feel like it's just... Yeah, there we go. Oh, shit. Trap! Oh, there we go. Not so much of a trap. Still a trap, but not quite as big of a trap. Or maybe it just... Maybe it just expected a... better quality of player to go find and not get stuck there. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Come over this way? Drown? Drown, clearly! Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Toxic water, fuck! Look, I'm gonna kill myself right there. Ruh-roh! Scooby motherfucking do. Okay, and on to Coastal Ghetto 3. Or not. Oceanic. Oceanic Flight 815. Since this is acid, you must collect life coins to stay alive in the acid water. Be careful and pay attention to your time limit. Oh shit, okay. Green coins. And wow, they weren't kidding about having... being limited time-wise. Oh, come on, come on. Hey, wait, I've done this level. I'm pretty sure. Fuck. Oh, fuck, piece of shit. I think I remember. Yeah, I definitely remember playing this level. Fuck. However, given that I don't have much time, I'm not gonna shit around like I did last time. Come on, Mario. You don't have much time. You have plenty of slowdown, though, so I'll save your ass. Thankfully. What the fuck is the point of this stupid. Oh, shit. Ah, yeah, key. I'm not gonna try for you. I don't think I can even get that key. I think he literally took the same level, didn't change anything, just took out some of the enemies, like, changed things around. Fuck. Nope, not that far back. Fucking hell, farther back. Oh, shit. Nope. There we go. Okay, apparently I'm not doing well with my time. 8, 7, 6. Fuck! Okay. Uh-oh. I feel like I need to go get that. I feel like I probably needed that. Nope, let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out. Oh, thank God. Fuck. Oh, shit, I fall right back in the water. Just perfect. Da-da-da-da-da! Oh, shit. Okay, next time, then, when we come back, we'll finish up Coastal Ghetto 3. And given how long that other castle was, I'm betting that that castle, I assume, is the last one, will probably take more than one episode. Why can I not go left and right? Holy shit. Anyways, hope you all have enjoyed. Show your enjoyment in all the different ways that you can, if you would so please. If you could take just that 30 seconds out of your day to leave some support, that'd be awesome. But for now, that's going to be all. Join us... maybe tomorrow. I'm not sure how videos is going to be messed up due to my plans for the weekend, but we will see. So, that's all. I hope you guys come back for the finishing videos of this series. See you guys.